Hello students, we continue with rational numbers, and as you know, between any two rational numbers there can be a finite number of numbers. For example, between 3 and 4 we can have many rational numbers. Let us see how we can get many rational numbers between 3 and 4. If you have a look, you will say, how is another number possible between 3 and 4? Yes, it is possible. We can get it in fraction form, that is in the form of P upon Q. So we'll see few examples how we can find a set of rational numbers between two subsequent rational numbers. So our given problem is, find 6 rational numbers between 3 and 4. So 3 and 4 are rational numbers, and we need to find 6 rational numbers between them. Now, as per the rule, between two rational numbers x and y, such that x is less than y, there is a rational number x plus y upon 2, that is, x is less than x plus y upon 2, which is less than y. What it says is, there is two rational numbers. Now, in place of x and y, if we take 3 and 4, such that 3 is less than 4, you know 3 is less than 4, okay, there is a rational number, what it says, between them, that is 3 plus 4 upon 2. Now, what is 3 per 4, 3, it is 7 upon 2, and 7 upon 2, if you divide, you will get 3.5. Now, 3.5 lies between 3 and 4, correct? This lies between these two numbers. So, like that, there are a set of decimal, because rational numbers can be in decimal form as well and fraction form as well. This way we can find many rational numbers between two subsequent numbers. So let us solve this problem that is given, that is, find 6 rational numbers between 3 and 4. Finding 3 rational numbers between 3 and 4. So in order to find that, what we'll do, we'll do a small step first for 3. 3 can be written as 3 upon 1. Now, 3 upon 1, let us multiply it by 10 in the numerator and denominator. So, we get 30 upon 40. We'll do the same for 4, which we can write as 4 upon 1, which is equal to, multiplied by 10 upon 10, and we'll get 40 upon 10. Okay, so now we get 30 upon 40 and 40 upon 30. Now, between 30 and 40, which are the numbers? Let us write, start from 30. 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, and 40. Now, can we see that 30 is less than 31, 31 is less than 32, 32 is less than 33, 33 is less than 34, 34 is less than 35, 35 is less than 36, 36 is less than 37, 37 is less than 38, 38 is less than 39, and 39 is less than 40, correct? So we all agree with this statement. Now, what if we make sure their denominators are the same? Instead of 1, what if their denominators are upon 10, upon 10, upon 10, upon 10, 34 upon 10, 35 upon 10, 36 upon 10, 37 upon 10, 38 upon 10, 39 upon 10, 40 upon 10. Why did we do that? Why did we make sure that all of them have denominators 10? What did we do in the previous step? We got 30 upon 40 and we got 40 upon 10. Now we need 6 numbers that lie between 3 and 4. This is equal to 3 and this is equal to 4. So that means 3 is equal to 30 upon 40 and 4 is equal to 40 upon 10. And we need 6 numbers lying between these two numbers. Now 3 means 30 upon 10 and 4 means 40 upon 10. That means between 3, imagine this as 3 and imagine this as 4. So we write this as 3 over here, we write this as 4 over here. That means all these numbers lie between 3 and 4. And we need just 6. We have got how many? How many are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. We've got 9 numbers between 3 and 4. We are asked just 6 numbers. So we can give any 6 numbers over here. So therefore we can say, hence 6 rational numbers between 3 and 4 are, choose any one. Okay, we'll take 31 upon 10, comma 32 upon 10, comma 33 upon 10, comma 34 upon 10, comma 35 upon 10, comma 36 upon 10. All these numbers lie between 3 and 4. If you go to divide, you will come to know this will become 3.1, this will become 3.2, this will become 3.3, this will become 3.4, this will become 3.5, and this will be 3.6. Don't they lie between 3 and 4? So these are all rational numbers lying between 3 and 4. So our next problem is, find 5 rational numbers between 3 upon 5 and 4 upon 5. Looks complicated? No, it is not. It is a very easy problem. Just there are fractions. So in this case, what we'll try to do is we'll try to make sure that we get the set of numbers between 3 upon 5 and 4 upon 5. Now, if we try to do a similar thing like last time, let's see what we get. So 3 upon 5 we can multiply by 10 upon 10 and we'll get 30 upon 50, and 4 upon 5 multiplied by 10 upon 10 we'll get 40 upon 50. So yes, we can definitely get a lot of numbers between them. We'll put this as 3 upon 5 equal to this, and 4 upon 5 we can put this equal to this. Now between 30 to 40, how many numbers are there? There are a lot of numbers. So let's say 30, 31, 32, 33, put it down as 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40. And 30 is less than 31, 31 is less than 32, less than sign throughout. Now we've got 30 upon 50. So last time we had taken the denominator as 10. This time, because it's a fraction and it's giving us a different denominator, we can put that one. We'll divide the whole thing by 50. 50, 32 upon 50, 33 upon 50, 34 upon 50, 35 upon 50, 36 upon 50, 37 upon 50, 38 upon 50, 39 upon 50, and 40 upon 50. Okay, so now 30 upon 50 is nothing but 3 upon 5, and 40 upon 50 is nothing but 4 upon 5. We need all these numbers lie between 3 upon 5 to 4 upon 5. We need 5 rational numbers. So hence we can say, hence 5 rational numbers between 3 upon 5 and 4 upon 5 are, choose anything, 33 upon 50, 36 upon 50, 37 upon 50, 38 upon 50, and 39 upon 50. Got it? So it was easy. We just had to find a set of numbers between two conjugated numbers. Now, one must remember, the numbers that are given should be consecutive. See, it is 3 upon 5, 4 upon 5. The denominator is same, but the numerator is consecutive. That is 3 and then 4. Like that, you can have between 6 and 7, 4 and 5, 3 and 4 we have done, 8 and 9, and so forth. But they have to be consecutive to get that. And we find that there are a lot of numbers, rational numbers, between the two rational numbers, but they are finite, they are not infinite, which means you can count them, they are countable. So this way, in this video, we have seen how we can get a set of rational numbers between two rational numbers. Thank you.